Let me break it down for you, Mark.